The father purchased the rifle used in the crime at his local gun store 2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon. The day of the crime, the father went to the trunk of his car, retrieved the rifle, and shot his wife as she was cleaning up the kitchen after lunch. When his 10-year-old son came to investigate the commotion, the father shot him too. His 6-year-old daughter had the good sense to hide in the bathroom, but reported... Dial now, we're just getting